My name is Abby. I started with WSR a couple months ago. Previously, I was working in a 9-to-5 job, and it was a 9-to-5 job. Working with WSR has given me a lot of flexibility with my schedule. I saw that Matt had posted something about his team growing. I called him up and told him kind of what I'm good at, what I like to do. He was super happy to hear from me, and it has been the best decision of my life. I quit my former job for Matt, so if that doesn't tell you that you should come over to WSR, I don't know what will. He has been nothing but supportive, and he wants me, all of the management team, and all of his agents to really grow, and he shows that with his constant support. Having real broker support is amazing. I see Matt, he's helping his agents, he's helping the staff with whatever they need, responding to texts, responding to emails, meeting up with people at their showings if they need help, helping with an open house, answering calls. He's always there to help his agents. I have seen so many agents come over and their satisfaction levels just go through the roof. They are so happy with the broker support they receive. They're so happy with the thousands of dollars they're saving with commission. Rather than throwing $20,000 away to your broker, you're giving them $5,000, and you're able to keep that $15,000 or $10,000 that you're saving and put it back into your marketing. In the business of real estate, you are marketing yourself as the product. So you have to sell yourself with the low commission, the huge broker support. The opportunity is endless, and it's really kind of up to you to create that, and however far you want to go with that, it's up to you. I personally, being in recruiting, have seen so many people come over from other brokerages who they've never even met their broker. They've called them so many times and literally have not met them. So seeing that real broker support in action, it's invaluable. Join WSR.